Hey everyone, this video is going to show you two ways to quickly make shortcuts to common websites. So Chrome offers you the opportunity to add shortcuts, not only through apps or shortcuts on the main page. So what I'm going to just show you is if I open a new tab, you can actually come over to apps and you can actually save some of your most commonly used websites. So I already have some already saved. So if I click on Desmos, it opens Desmos for me. Socrative. Same thing, so I already have it here. So anytime I wanted to access that, I open a new tab, click on apps, and they're all here, and I can move between pages. I can also rearrange, so if I don't want IXL on this page, I can move it over to a third page and say that I don't ever use that one. If I say I use Actively Learn, I might want to put it on my main page. So that's one way. So how do you get those apps there? Well, using Kahoot as my example, if I come over to my three meatballs, or these three dots, come down to More Tools and say Create Shortcut. And I don't like opening it as a new window. I want it to open in the same window I'm in, so I don't check that box. And I want to just make it say Kahoot and hit Create. So now when I come here, I have Kahoot. So now when I click on that, it opens Kahoot for me right away. So it's just a nice option to quickly access. So I open a new tab, go to Apps, and now it's there. And if I want this to be the first one, I can click and drag and drop it to where I want it to be. Another option Google Chrome gives you is if I open a tab, right down here it says Add Shortcut. And so if I want this to just be on my main page and I don't want to have that extra click to go to apps, I can actually add a shortcut right here by clicking the plus sign. I can call it Kahoot. And then I have to add the URL. So I can come here, copy, and paste it right in there and click done. So now I have my shortcut right here. Just like with the Chrome apps, I can actually click and drag and drop these as well and reorder my shortcuts. I can also click the three meatballs on it and do edit shortcut or remove it from my shortcut list. So if I am ready to play Kahoot one day, all I have to do is open and click Kahoot. I hope that this streamlines your access to your sites that you use daily.